hood gets smacked. Falling, balling, I can't look back.
So it's Monday morning. I didn't do much Sunday, so I didn't really vlog it. I just chilled. Self-care day. Fucking just laying down, eating some good food. And that's it, just chilling. So today I'm here in Juan's. I went in the morning to finish up Fernie's house really quick. It looks beautiful. I'm just gonna wait for the carpet, and then I'm gonna ask Fernie if I can go in there and make like a final video of everything and show you guys what the final product is. The RV is right there.
I like the way you do that right there.
We'll tell you guys a little bit later what we're gonna be doing, where we're going, what's the plan. So yeah, thank you guys. Subscribe, like, share. Yeah. So I'm gonna take off the bottom part. Take off all these little staples that are right there. And I'm gonna do that throughout the whole bottom part. And then those are like special square screws. So we're gonna end up replacing all the bottom and any of them that might look kind of putrefied. I'm gonna use the goods. They look like this.
Like that.
Any of them that look like this. It's not that bad, it's just, it's tedious work, it's a lot of work, but we're good at them. Feels good now that we have a better plan, but let's get it, come here today.
Life look pretty, what a pity. Blunts are still 50 cents, it's intense. Street sense is dominant, can't be covered with incense. My presence felt, my name is quality.
Old school, blew out the train. The rock, the mic, tour. I threw off my shame. My free will, man, I'm doing my thing. And more than none, rubber, man, it's too in the game. We all know gold.
Motherfucker.
Y'all niggas got it twisted.
That truth come out when you jump. Your ass won't make it tomorrow. Y'all niggas got it twisted, huh? That truth come out when you jump. Your ass won't make it tomorrow. We step up in the club with one thing, on our mind, that's live with something. Get rid of that ring, get rid of those cuffs. We about to curl. We about to curl. We about to curl, curl. We about to curl. We about to curl.
Waves with the 100% whole grain goodness of Sun Chips. Dial up the flavor with Harvest Cheddar, Garden Salsa, or Original. Just don't forget to put yourself on mute. Click or tap the banner to grab a bag and make waves with Sun Chips.
We have to take those off to be able to take this rubber off, to be able to square off a nice chunk of wood, like plywood. I was trying to fucking do it a lazy way, but we have to replace the whole thing, and we can just pull up. What's up, guys? So I made it to the gym after Juan's. We worked with the RV. Tomorrow we were hoping to start it up. And then as far as the last vlog, I totally messed up, and I messed up something that was really pretty and beautiful to my heart, Renee Anguiano, which is my cousin's cousin. He passed away in a tragic ATV accident. We got together and made him a parade and kind of a in your memory. Unfortunately, I did lose all the files. I don't know why I keep doing that. That is my fault. I should have saved the files before I started working on the editing. So, it's totally my mistake. It's $90 to recover the files lost in the SD card. If you have suggestions on how to bring it back, I mean, comment below. But I tried everything, and the only way is to pay for the subscription, because I'm trying to download like 25 gigabytes of stuff, maybe more, or bring back, and it only allows you like 500 megabytes. So like, bitch, like that's like half of the shit. That's like half of the half of a video that I'm trying to bring back. Fucking. So yeah, I'm not gonna be able to do that vlog, but I'm here at the gym. I'll do some back and then go home. Wake up to do cardio, and go back to Juan's. Work in the RV some more. Catch you guys later. So I made it to Juan's. It's Wednesday. It started snowing in El Paso. This looks fucking crazy. He wanted to build a microwave today for the powder coating, because obviously we're not going to be working on that. No, mom. So yeah, we're going to, let's fucking find one, man.
Yeah. I'm wearing all my shit that I take snowboarding, like undergarments.
Yeah.
And the socks that I have are like fucking,
hell yeah,
lamb wool that's been massaged since it was a fucking calf.
God damn. Yeah. It was being bred for this one moment.
To be worn on my feet. Circumvent being one. stance, and they come to my right, I hit, I have my right hand right, or the roundhouse. But if they try to be smart, which is what they should do, I go to my left, I let them do it, but as soon as I know that, you know, as soon as I catch it, and then same over here, right? And I got like 3 powder coating gigs ever since I put that
powder coating
promo out. Potential, but they seem pretty sure. But my oven is like this big, so we need to build a bigger one. I saw YouTubers do it, so if they can, why can't we, right?
Fuck it.
So I was thinking right now, we need to go to the little local dump and pick up a stove, but I need a utility bill, and I threw them all away.
A utility bill?
Yeah, so that they let you take the...
Oh.
So we just need a stove. It doesn't matter if it doesn't work, because I'm just going to use the heating coil.
Mm.
You know how to weld?
We can do it.
You can learn today.
Let's do it. Let's do it.
So yeah.
I did the MIG welding, the one that feeds the wire. I've done that.
Yeah, that's what I know how to do.
Okay.
So we'll probably set up a welding spot right here now. And set up our welding here.
Cool.
And we could even resell this, Jesus. Like, I know it's shop at Ross and Marshall.
They're good for, like, workout clothes. I like their workout clothes.
I'm just cheap.
Well, it's because I do like the mall, but... Tengo cuerpo curioso, güey. Like, estoy gordo, güey. No me queda la ropa, like, from the mall, so I have to buy stretchy shit.
Me, bro, when I was working out, I had my waist was, like, 30, and then my fucking shoulders were, like, so... shit didn't fit me, or pants wouldn't fit me, because...
Got that dunk?
Well, because my thighs were getting pretty big, and so... If I got too loose, my weight, they wouldn't fit my waist.
Getting juicy? What did you say, husky? There's actually such thing on pants. Have you ever seen that?
Yeah, bro. That's
16 husky?
That's all I wear when I was younger. I discovered it when in middle school, they would make you wear uniforms. The husky section.
Fuck the husky section. Make me self-conscious and shit.
Yeah, yeah.
Nobody else wears husky except me!
Crew, bro, is toxic as fuck. Like, the fucking cholos and shit when we were growing up. At least the crew that I fucking hung out with.
Toxic.
They would just be... Like, that's all they did, talk shit to each other. If, like, you weren't talking shit back, or if you talk shit too much, they'd want to fight.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, I know that.
Yeah.
You're, like, kind of, like, and then, like... And that's how me and that's how I didn't know how to fight.
Yeah.
So I'm like, fuck, I can't even say anything right now because
they want to throw down.
I just say, like, okay, roast my ass.
You're not saying shit. And then they're like, ¿y tú por qué tan callado, pinche culo? So they're like,
dang.
Either way, it's a loser.
Yeah. They're like, check this fool, he's a bitch.
Oh, shit. Oh, Wednesday. Well, isn't today Wednesday?
Today's Tuesday.
Today's Tuesday?
Yeah.
What the fuck? Dude, my days are off completely. Yeah, I read it.
They just closed, I feel.
No shit?
Look, people are still here and shit. The stove. The stove roughly like 7 foot tall.
Okay. You want to build a frame?
What?
You want to build a frame for it?
Yeah. Well, that's what I wanted to buy here. Some square tubing.
Dude, you have a shitload of it at the yard.
Yeah, but I need some 2-inch square tubing. I don't want it to be too heavy.
There's some that like they're like look like brackets. Están así como este grueso.
Oh yeah. That's the heating element right there.
So you want to transfer that into a bigger one?
Yeah.
Cool. You want to see if we can transfer the fucking this shit to the panel?
Yeah. Yeah, I want to use that same panel probably.
Fuck yeah. Well, what we can do is fucking put those two and even buy the 2-1 to 2 for the boiler way. Put them on the sides.
And see how it, yeah.
Just could wire everything together. I don't know how hard that would be, though.
I mean, it, theoretically, it's just
should like work.
A neutral ground and a hot.
True.
To the switch.
That's why I'm like, yeah, it's fucking easy.
Theoretically.
That's how it is with everything, and then we get into it, and then it's like, oh shit, yeah, there's more. What's up, guys? So I haven't really been doing anything exciting during my vacation, actually these past few days. Well, I mean, I did go with Juan. We're building a big-ass microwave for the powder coating. We took apart the old one, took out the components, and we're pretty much just building it bigger. 3x3x6, if I'm not mistaken, or by 8. Yeah, I've just been chilling. I've been just doing a lot of self-care. Hey. So right now I'm at the gym. I'm here at the AB Fitness. I love this gym. Beautiful gym. Everyone. Mountwood, Litorino, doesn't matter. Ooh, it's a Mian here. No camera cook. Damn. I hadn't bought supplements in a minute, but I bought this. It's a pump and grow. It doesn't have any caffeine. Just cause, man, caffeine gives me a lot of anxiety at night, or pre-workout in general. So I stopped drinking the 300 milligrams of caffeine plus the coffee. Like, I do like to do the bangs, but if I'm gonna do a bang, like if I know that day I want to bang, like I won't drink coffee just cause I like actually prepare for that, just cause it does fuck with my shit, like all of my shit. I have my super discreet, convenient, you know, this is the easiest thing you can pretty much use to mix your drinks in. It's gonna be the new Terricola shaker, you know, super, super sleek and small. I didn't have anything else to shake it in. I just hadn't bought supplements in such a long time. I hadn't had the need to carry around dirty shakers that smell like fucking ass in the back of my truck and then clean them with a fucking water that's been there for like a whole week ass, fucking shaking it as and then drinking it as. Yeah, I hadn't done that in a while. Or Tupperware. How about when you when you can't find Tupperware and then you end up finding it like a week later when it fucking reeks and it's underneath like a crevice of your car or something. How about that? Fuck that. Thank you guys. This weekend, well, we're actually gonna do a podcast. We have more things coming for you guys. It's been nice to like kind of chill out and fucking hang back, but we're gonna bring you guys a new guest next week. Yeah, I'm excited. Comment below anything or anyone, más bien, or anything that you guys want us to review or anyone that you guys want us to interview or try and get on the show. So yeah, comment below. Give us some ideas. I mean, we pretty much do have a lot of people that we want to have on and they're on board. We just need to figure like schedules and everything, but it's always good to hear like feedback as far as what other stuff you guys might want to see. So, yeah. For now, I'll leave you guys with the pictures of my vasectomy. But I guess you know now.
baby. I took a half and she took the whole thing. Slow down. That's not how it went. No, they be lying 100%. Moved out of the rest and forgot about it being. But they just called me to tell me come get it. Shut that boy off and I don't want no credit. If it was me, they wouldn't regret it. That baby dead and now they won't get it. Yeah. Finally, I'm ballin' and I can't look back. My trap phone ballin' like I'm Hardy with the rest. Nigga, chase a whole house.
I'm one of those bitches. Well, like.
You believe it, isn't it? It's to a certain extent.
It's just that, like, the idea, how I always tried to explain it was the idea of having this, like, more than human life type of existence. Like how we fit mathematically, or yeah, like basically how we fit mathematically in the universe is so like cool to me, and I would love for it to mean something other than just numbers, you know. And when you give it value, like as part of our personalities and who we are, I think that's really dope. But I also want to see why, you know, because of the moon and because of the stars and because gravity and placement and like retrogrades and what kind of stars are passing by and shit like that, like all of that makes a difference, and I think that's really cool. But I just struggle to see how it all freaking matches, cause it's more than just, oh, this is what your sign is, or will you have 3 different signs. Like, no, you have a lot of different signs and numbers in there. And there's not only numbers, but there's also like degrees and shit like that. Far from the truth. It's like, okay.
Well, what's the truth?
It's like, you know how you have your Virgo or whatever, like you're a Virgo. Mm-hmm. Then you have this, I don't know how to explain it to you. Like, you have a stereotype just because you're a Virgo.
Yeah.
Yeah, and I think that's bullshit. Like, that's so stupid to me because a lot of other stuff goes into play.
Yeah.
Like, your Mars sign, your Venus sign, your Mercury sign, your fucking moon sign, your rising sign. Like, all of that shit is really important. And it plays a factor into what the essence of your personality is in astrology. And I just, I feel like they ruin it. Like the people who overgeneralize and who profit off of it.
Mm-hmm.
Basically like tarot readers and shit like that, they take everything away from it.
Like it's credibility more than anything. Because I do believe in it to a certain extent, but then they start going into crazy shit, like being able to speak to dead people and like finding missing little girls and shit like that. I'm like, yeah, dude, you lost me there. Like, you had me with the energy flowing and the constellations and mathematics. Like, for sure, you had me there. And then start going off on some crazy
it's
shit.
It's because I just need proof about that shit, you know? Like, I can't just, like, believe it. I don't know. Like, it's just weird. And then now that I know better and I'm, like, reading this shit, I'm like, oh. This took up so much space in my mind.
Yeah.
Now that I know better, I'm like, fuck. I need to find a new
hat. It's kind of hot in here, no? What am I wearing? I'm just wearing a lot of layers.
Yeah, you're wearing a lot of layers.